What's funny is the acoustic guitar sound in general is two of the guys playing acoustic guitar on a figure eight pattern against each other, playing the exact same shapes and the exact same part. And we would really hyper focus on making sure that their acoustic cadence and everything was as closely matched as possible. And that's what you hear on the record. We were just going for this very specific sound performance.